since 2009, there's money owed to the library that is not being collected, more than $850,000 in late fees. History's Raquel Rodriguez is investigating why the fines are stacking up.
Could be it. And so how do you get to that, you know, and really leaving everything that you have out there on the stage and allowing these characters to live in under those circumstances. Mm-hmm. You know, that's the huge challenge, and it's so exciting to watch everybody around you doing the same thing.
Awesome. Well, I hope everyone will go out to the Greenville Little Theater, see it. They have a show tonight. It runs